Hey, summer road trippers.
Hey, summer road trippers. Hi, Megan Brill.
And I'm Kyle Lerman.
We're
at Kennedy Space Center. And we're eating lunch right now. And Megan has this pasta stuff.
It's called ziti.
Have you tasted it yet?
No, but I will.
Hold on.
Really good.
Good.
Okay, I'll do yours.
Oh.
Cheese pizza. How adventurous and spacey is that?
How American as well.
Got a salt in it.
Mine had salt in it too.
For those of you that don't know, I do like salt in my pizza. I learned it last year. Not last year, some of the time. Once a year. Whoa, that's a lot. And here I am for another time. I'm wearing the Orbit food court. We finished our Kennedy Space Tour. As we were going to the International Space Building, however, there was a fight. You'd think that we'd be all over recording it and stuff, right, for you guys on YouTube, but we didn't. And we decided to leave so we can come in. So, yeah. Let's see. Great, cool.
Is it good?
I don't think so.
Oh, I'm glad I didn't get it then.
Like, I probably will say that pizza tastes like cardboard. It's actually kind of does. I never knew what they meant until then. But I've got a cool cup out of it. That's cool. Megan got one too.
Yep. What does yours have in it? Mine has Diet Pepsi. Okay.
So yeah, we're gonna finish eating our good pasta and our cardboard pizza here.